Okay, this little comparator circuit is testing the feasibility of an optical apogee detector. The two black tubes contain photodiodes, and you mount this circuit inside the rocket, and off it goes until it begins to turn over when the sensors detect there's been a change, and the little green light comes on. So as long as it's upright, or nearly upright, there's no sensing. But as soon as it goes over, the sensor triggers. And that should be good enough to activate a parachute. Neat.